In the latest edition of Get to Know the Waterloo Wolves, here is forward number 44, Tanner McDonald. Tanner, there has been a lot made about your hair, a big conversation about Hunter Nagy or Tanner McDonald. What's it like to even just be in the conversation for best hair in the Waterloo Wolves?
I'm pretty excited, actually, that some guys would actually choose me for the best hair. I think it's mostly a joke, but I'm happy still to be in the running for that.
So why do you think you are in the running? Because you're wearing a hat right now, so the audience can't see what everybody's been buzzing about in the dressing room.
Well, mostly because I probably never comb my hair, because I don't have time for that. And, I started off the season with, like, more of a buzz cut, okay. And then I just let my hair grow because people in my class thought that I should grow it out, so I was starting to grow it out, and my parents are okay with it. They're not big fans, but yeah.
But you use shampoo and things.
Oh, yeah.
Like you don't comb it.
I take care of it. No, I take care of it. It just.
But you don't comb it.
Comb it. No.
Okay, got it. Just to be clear, are you gonna do the reveal?
Oh yes, I will. It's kind of poofy right now, but it's really curly, so it's kind of hard to comb. But
it looks sort of uncombed.
Yes, it is uncombed because it's hard to comb.
Your favorite subject in school is what, Tanner?
Either science or math. Those are usually my highest, and I have the most fun in those.
Future jobs that you're thinking about or industries that you'd like to get into?
Biochemical engineering, probably, or mechanical engineering, somewhere around there, like Queens or something like that.
So much smarter than broadcasting.
Hopefully.
Not to take anything away from 509.
Hopefully, yeah.
Do you have a 509 Sports Online impersonation that you would like to share? You might be going into biomedical engineering, but you know, you still have an opportunity to sort of share your voice, your broadcast voice with the audience.
No, I'm okay. Thank you.
Nothing?
No, I really don't.
You don't want to talk about Andy Reese, the KCI product?
No.
Or Evan Klein, the Victus product?
No. I think you do a pretty good job at that.
Favorite food?
Steak and mushrooms or schnitzel.
Can you cook any of that?
I can cook all of it.
Yes?
Yes, I'm okay at cooking.
Your parents allow you to use the barbecue to do the steaks?
Oh, yeah. I always cook the steaks in my house.
Not in the microwave?
No. I usually use, like, a cast iron pan or the barbecue.
This guy right here. Good hair and can cook steaks.
Yes.
Right? Yeah, get the hat back on. We certainly appreciate that. Potato chips or popcorn?
Popcorn, probably, because it's a healthier choice, and I don't really like the grease on the potato chips. I'm not trying to be that guy, but yeah.
Favorite NHL team or player, and why?
Probably Mitch Marner in the Maple Leafs because of his vision and the way he plays the game. He like sees everything, and the passes that he makes are insane.
So the Leafs are the favorite team?
Yeah, probably.
Do you think they will win the Stanley Cup in your lifetime? You are 15 years old, which we have to remember. However, do you think there's a chance?
Well, yeah, I think there's a chance. It's a lot of years that they have to win it. If they don't, then I'm going to be a little disappointed.
Who do you think has had the best rapid-fire interview this season? There's a lot to choose from, but when you look back and you've stood over there on that side of the camera, and you've seen all the different interviews that have been done. Who stands out to you? Everybody's picked you for hair. You got to pick somebody.
Yeah, I know. Probably either Lucas Young for his hamster that he has. That's pretty cool. Yeah.
That was Pogo, correct?
Yeah, Pogo, and Hunter Nagy for his hair reveal.
Majestic.
Majestic. Yes, that's the word we
this
use.
This has been the word of the season for the Waterloo Wolves. Is majestic.
Yes, majestic.
Is that a word you throw around in the dressing room often?
Some guys do when they look at Hunter. They're like, your hair is just majestic.
What has been the best part about this experience for you in your minor midget season playing for the Waterloo Wolves? You guys have had a great run, and you know, who knows what's to come. What can you say about the experience in the year so far, Tanner?
Oh, I would say it's probably the best year of my hockey. You get to be with your friends most nights, and if you weren't friends with them before, you get new friends every year, or this year is mainly what you get. And then you get to be on the ice like almost most days of the week, and you get to be in the gym with your friends too, and it's a great experience.
That is number 44, Tanner McDonald, in the latest edition of Get to Know the Waterloo Wolves. He's got good hair, and he can cook steak.
Yeah, I think so.
Good job, Tanner.
Thank you.